Hi, I'm Lucy Jujio Carvalho, founder of Rays of Hope, and I'm here to say hope will never be canceled. 27 years ago, we made history with the first Rays of Hope walk towards the cure of breast cancer. Today, we are making history again.
Hi, I'm Al Rodriguez.
And I'm Jackie Rodriguez.
And we're the 2020-2021 Rays of Hope chairs. And hope will never be canceled on our watch. The Rays of Hope is a family, and like our family, no one faces breast cancer alone.
It won't be like most years at the Springfield Forest Park due to the pandemic. We need to keep everyone safe and healthy. So we are asking you to walk or run wherever and whenever you can between now and our Parade of Hope and virtual celebration on October 25th. It's easy to participate. First, you're gonna register at the baystatehealth.org/raiseofhope and register as an individual participant or create a team. There is a $30 fee to register. This will guarantee you an event t-shirt. Then you're gonna put your miles in wherever and whenever you can. We created a special Rays of Hope playlist to inspire you along the way. Then on October 25th, there will be a super fun parade of hope for registered participants to pick up your t-shirt and feel like you're a part of this great big Rays of Hope family. After that, we'll have a virtual celebration, but you'll find all the details and more on our website. But don't forget the most important part. We need you to fundraise. We need you.
There still isn't a cure for breast cancer. And even now, breast cancer patients are struggling to get treatment and survive. Rays of Hope is still funding breast cancer programs, supporting survivors, and investing in breast cancer research. We need your help.
So get your pink on and raise that money.
Walk and run those miles so we can safely celebrate on October 25th.